Just as we contemplate a return to lockdown, the safety nets of the last one are being pulled away. Soon, furlough will wind up, and today the ban on evictions ended. Many of those who lost their income during the virus now face losing their homes.
How is any of this my fault? Should I just sleep on the street?
Such as musician Astrid. With gigs cancelled, she can't keep up payments and was served with an eviction warning this week.
Realistically, the only option I could see is maybe moving with a friend for a bit until things change, but I don't know who that friend would be. So, yeah.
You're basically facing becoming homeless.
Yeah. I've been on the verge of a lot of stuff. During this pandemic, I've had many thoughts that I wish I didn't have, and they were instigated by the emails from the agency and the pressure to pay rent debt that I can't pay off. If I'm losing money and loads of people are losing money, why shouldn't the landlord be affected by that?
Anyone served with an eviction notice since the end of August has a six-month notice period, but those served before that don't. And it's estimated there's a backlog of 55,000 cases, but that will build, according to the homeless charity Shelter. 375,000 people are in rent arrears, and the vast majority of them weren't before lockdown. But landlords say they've been generous during the crisis.
It's the majority of the cases, and you know, they've agreed to write off the rent arrears and then reduce the rent. That's helpful to the tenants.
But already there's resistance. In a block in Stoke Newington, a number of residents served with notices say if necessary, they'll resist eviction.
We're hoping they'll agree that it's better if we kind of wind down this campaign and they let us stay in our homes and they work with tenants who are struggling to pay. But if it comes to it and they send the bailiffs after us, then yeah, we'll probably have to do something like have people standing up in front of the door and saying no to anyone who tries to kick us out.
This demonstration, organised by political group Momentum, could be just a taste of things to come. As Generation Rent warn, they're at risk of becoming Generation Homeless. Jason Farrell, Sky News.